two ago, I thought I'd take a ride. And soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lame, his fortune seemed his lot. He got into a drifted bank and then we got upstart.
Oh,